Then the swift plunge into the cool green dark, the windy waters rushing past me, through me, filled with the sense of some heroic lark, exulting in a vigour clean and roomy. Swiftly I rose to meet the feline sea, pitting against a cold, turbulent strife, the feverish intensity of life. Out of the foam I lurched and rode the wave, swimming hand over hand against the wind. I felt the sea's vein pounding, and I grinned, knowing I was its master, not its slave.